गुरुभ्यो नमः। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्ट्रैक्शन। लेट अस लर्न व्हाट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन। सब्ट्रैक्शन मीन्स टू टेक अवे। सब्ट्रैक्शन मीन्स टू रिमूव। Subtraction means how many left after taking away.
Subtraction means taking away. The answer tells us how much is left. Let us see an example. Rover is a dog. It has 5 bones.
It has 5 bones. 2 bones fell into a pond. Now tell me children, how many bones are left with Rover? So you have to take away 2 bones from 5 bones. After taking away 2 bones, you will get the answer as 3 bones. Yes children, Rover has 3 bones left with them.
In this video, we are going to learn how to subtract a 3-digit number from another 3-digit number. Let's start. Let's say you have given 236 from that you would like to subtract 123. So you write 236 in one line minus 123 in another line. Here you write the ones position below the ones position, tens position below the tens position, and hundred position below the hundred position. You write both the numbers and then you write minus sign and then you write underline sign and then you are trying to find the answer. See, you add 236 chocolates. Out of this, 123 chocolates are already consumed. Say you had a birthday party. You have to find out how many chocolates are pending or remaining with you. So you do subtraction. So how do you do it?
You do subtraction single digit at a time. You start from one position and go to tens position and go to hundredth position. Your order of subtraction is from right to left. You should not subtract like this. You should subtract from right to left. Now let's start. 6 minus 3, 3. 3 minus 2, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. It was such a big number. See, you add 236 chocolates and out of this 123 chocolates are already consumed. Say you had a birthday party. Now we have finished the subtraction. It was such a big number. Now 113 chocolates are still with you. You can enjoy it.
Let's take another problem. You have 675 and from that you would like to subtract 249.
From 675, you have to remove 249. You start from the ones position and do the subtraction. Ensure digits ones position is matching with ones position, tens position is with tens position, hundreds with hundreds. Now we start again. Remember what we learnt in the last video. 5 minus 9. How do I remove 9 from 5? 9 is bigger than 5. How do you do it? you do something, all is borrow.
A 7. Can I borrow a 10 from you?
Sure, I can give you 10, but I reduce to 6. 7 becomes 6.
It gives 1 to 5, now 5 became 15.
7 cross it to 6 because it gave a 10 to 5. Now 5 became 15. Now you can easily reduce 9 from 15. 15 minus 9 is 6.
Now you move to the second position. Now you start doing the subtraction. Remember, you don't subtract this number by this number. You should use the new number 6 because 5 have borrowed a 10 from 7 and it became 15. Now 6 minus 4 is 2. Then you move to the hundreds position. 6 minus 2 is 4. Now you got the answer. 675 minus 249 is equal to 426. Isn't it easy?
Thank you, children.